Iceman takes a snap for intentional pounding. He's looking, looking, throwing middle. He's got Kerm. Kerm makes the catch and rolls into the end zone for an intentional pounding victory over the Gotham Rogues. What a play by Kerm and Iceman. Let's take another look. As you can see, as Iceman goes back to pass, he knows he's got Kerm streaking down the middle of the field. Kerm pulls it in and rolls into the end zone for an intentional pounding victory. What a play. Oh, my.